Guy makes a Sally Acorn sex doll from a human skeleton. In honor of the Sonic movie trailer release, I'd like to take this opportunity to remind everyone of the time a person on DeviantArt built a life-size Sally Acorn doll using a human skeleton as the base. This is a Sally Acorn sex doll.
Eats his own cum too.